The Lorain community is working to shed some light on suicide and educate people on prevention. The Mental Health Addiction and Recovery Services Board of Lorain County and several other organizations are partnering to create a mural in downtown Lorain. Oh, look at that. It's beautiful. I love the yellow. It's being painted on the side of Mad Factory Theater Company. Project leaders say the art will help bring positivity to those struggling. That full mural will be unveiled this Saturday.